We have four robots which are drawing on a bed of gravel. These drawings, these performances are inspired by the athletes preparing for and taking part in the games. So it's a sort of a, it's a mirror, it's a kind of reflection upon what's happening in the games, and it's sort of, the ideal is people come here to reflect and to essentially kind of meditate and be at calm.
でもこういうロボットがこういう外にいて、で何かを作ってるわけじゃなくて砂をいじくってるっていう部分にはすごい新しさを感じますよね。なんか見てしまうというか、結構ずっと見てても飽きないようなものがありますね。それは多分彼らがやってることが多分人間的だから、その可愛いとか思ったり興味が湧いたりすると思う。